So take, say, the huge issue of interference in our pristine elections. Did the Russians interfere in our elections? An issue of overwhelming concern in the media. I mean, in most of the world, that's almost a joke. First of all, if you're interested in foreign interference in our elections, whatever the Russians may have done, barely counts weighs in the balance as compared with what another state does openly, brazenly, and with enormous support. Israeli intervention in U.S. Elections vastly overwhelms anything the Russians may have done. I mean, even to the point where the Prime Minister of Israel, Netanyahu, goes directly to Congress without even informing the president and speaks to Congress with overwhelming applause to try to undermine the president's policies, what happened with Obama and Netanyahu in 2015.